Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter an error message on your Windows computer stating your power plan information isn't available and it happens in Windows 11, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution sequentially. First of all, this is what the error would look like. When you try to access your power plans, it would simply read that the option is not available. So in this case, the first solution will be to restore the default power plans. You can change them later, but for the while being, you can restore them. Scroll down to solution number one and copy the command line mentioned here. Now search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste the command line here and hit enter. This will fix the problem for most of the users, but if it does not, then you can simply re-add the missing registry key. For this, scroll down to solution number 2. Now, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. In the registry editor window, go to HK local machine, system, current control set, control, MUI. In the right pane, we will have to create an entry. Let us say this entry is named string cache settings. In the right pane, click in the open area, select new DWORD 32 bit entry and paste this word here, string cache settings, so you can type it as well. Double click on it, change the value data to 38B, hit enter to save the settings. This will recreate the power plans. The next solution will be to disable and re-enable ACPI in Windows Device Manager. For this, search for Device Manager in the Windows search bar and click on Device Manager to open the application. Now, expand the list for system devices. When you expand the list for system devices, you'll notice that there is an option named ACPI Fixed Feature Button. It is the first option. Right click on it and select uninstall device. Then scroll down and you'll find an option named Microsoft ACPI compliant system, this one. Right click on it and uninstall it as well. When you uninstall it, the system will have to restart, so reboot your system. After rebooting your system, return to Device Manager, click on Action and click on Scan for Hardware Changes. The next solution will be to run the Power Troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on troubleshoot. Now select other troubleshooters. Wait for the list to load. Scroll down to power and click on run corresponding to it to run the power troubleshooter. The last solution will be to reset this PC. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select recovery. Now click on reset this PC, select keep my files because we are simply resetting it, and then select cloud download. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.